Here we go. It's our last show in America tonight. Yay. I'm not excited that it's ending. Just excited that I'm going on to something else. So here we are in Los Angeles. We had a great show last night. My voice is a bit raspy tonight because I saw many of my friends were here last night. Bob the Drag Queen, Monet Exchange, Miss Plastique, Naomi Smalls, Miss Taganja Estranja, Kim Chi, and lots of other people. Miss Jackie Beat came, Miss Coco Peru came. It was the who's who of who gives a fuck, you know? But they were all here and we had a lovely time. So tonight, I have my good Mariah Balenciaga coming. I've got my girl Adore Delano coming. So I am quite excited. But this is it. Yes, this is it for America. So I think we did, I don't remember how many shows we've done, and I don't know how many days. It's been 2 months. So in 60 days, I think it was 40 something shows, something crazy. But it was lovely. So it's been a great ride, and I thank you for coming along with my journey. Following, and of course, it's not the end of the show, because I will be doing more in other countries and other places, as we have discussed. And tonight, I'm at the Ace Theater, which is the same place I was last night, but it's actually the place where I won Drag Race. This is where we filmed our finale. So it's full circle tonight, per usual, as it was last night. But yeah, we had a great time. My journey. Annie Lennox is the diva of the day. In case you're not wondering, Annie Lennox is wonderful. I follow her on Instagram too. And shockingly, we have the same vocal doctor in Los Angeles. Not that I sound like her, I just mean we have the same doctor. I need to go see my doctor because my voice is rough right now. But I get a little break, not really a little break, I fly to London, and then I'm in Jamie. I'll be in the musical right soon after that. So my journey is gonna take me there. It's gonna take me there. I tell ya, but here we are, another night. Our final night. I hope my voice makes it. I think it will make it. I'll get through. Amazing show last night. Oh, thank you for coming. It was a lot of fun last night. It's a beautiful theater too. I'll actually show it to you during mic check. It's pretty amazing. But Miss Sherry Vine and Kenny are all gonna then go off and do different things without me. They won't be as much fun. But yeah. But yeah, that's what's going on. Are any Rue girls coming to see me tonight? Yeah, tonight is Mariah's coming to see me. Mariah Balenciaga's coming. Adore Delano is coming. I don't know who else. I know I'm missing somebody. There's a large list. You know, I can't keep up. And all of the nights start running together for me. I can't remember what's what. You know what I mean? Columbia is on the list. Yes. It is what it is. Hopefully Singapore, yes. Stay tuned for those dates. But all the dates that do exist now are online on the website at thebiancadelrio.com. And I start Jamie on the 23rd. I don't know what city it's in. I think it might be Liverpool is where I start the show. So I'll be doing that. And then, of course, we come to Los Angeles for five weeks in February. And that's on my website as well. We just added 2 new Canada dates. So if you didn't catch that, 2 more have been on there. Here comes Kenny. Oh, let's see what mood he's in today. Let's see.
Oh, I'm just riddled with sadness.
Yes, let's see. Oh, Kenny is miserable today. Oh.
I have to leave you, Bianca. It's so sad.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. He's such a bad actor. You can tell he's been coached by Jinx. You know what I mean?
5 minutes to soundcheck.
Thank you.
Yep.
I'm going to take them to soundcheck today so they can see the theater. It's really pretty.
All right.
Yeah. But we had a good time last night. And I know lots of crazy people are coming tonight, which is good. I'm excited. And I'm having my Jolly Rancher. Yes, Canada, I'm coming. Kenny the twink. Kenny's like 40 years old. He's not a twink. At all. But yes, we have to go to the UK. So I'm leaving Sunshine for the gray and cold UK. Why didn't you bring the children out during the show? Which children? Oh, my dogs were here. Yeah, but they scared. They're elderly babies. But they came last night. Sam and Dee Dee. I got to see them. So that was good. No good grinder guys for Kenny today. Oh, that's good to know. Okay. Yes, I love Jolly Ranchers too. I was told Jolly Ranchers help your voice because it actually creates saliva. So when you have the itchy throat, whereas those menthol things dry you out. So that's what I've been doing. Oh, it's been sunny in London. Dylan, I'm going to be there this weekend. What am I doing after the tour? Well, I'm going to London to be in a musical. I'll be doing that for the next, I think, 2 months, maybe 2.5 months. And then I start touring again. And I go back on the road with Unsanitized. So my favorite, I only eat the red ones, watermelon or cherry, because I don't want to have a green tongue when I take photos with people. We have not found Kenny a man. We have not. Oh, your wife and you had a good time last night. Well, thank you for coming. They were a great crowd last night. Is my wig heavy? No, it's all light. I don't have neck problems. Will you go live in the UK? Probably. Yeah, we'll see. I mean, it's a different show though, because I don't get in drag. I get in drag during the show. So I don't have this time to do it, but we'll see. So I'm about to do sound check, and then when we do sound check, I've got to do meet and greet tonight. And it's going to be my last meet and greet for a while. But that's it. There will be openers in Canada. Miss Wendy Ho will be opening for me in Canada. So if you had a chance to see it, Miss Wendy was joining us there. And we'll have openers in the UK as well, but we're working on the schedule around those right now. So that's what's going on. I'm using my kimchi highlighter. But America, y'all have been lovely, but I am out of here. My zodiac sign, I'm Cancer. I don't know what that means. I don't know anything about astrology and don't care. Are you ready for us?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, I'm doing Everybody's Talking About Jamie. I just said that 20 times. Yes. All right, here we go.
Are you playing Jamie?
No, I'm not playing Jamie. I'm a little too old to be playing Jamie.
Oh, goodness. God,
can you imagine? Can you imagine? Okay, so here, we're going to go to sound check now. Let's see, so I could show you the pretty theater. Now we go the back way. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, now you know I don't know how to turn this camera. All right. Okay, the stage is this way.
Reconnect.
Uh-huh. Okay. So this is the glamour.
Yes. Thank you.
This is the glamour.
Thank you.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Stupid bitch. Okay, here we go. All right, and Kenny is taking out. So this was the hallway that I stood in before I found out who won. This was the same stage. And I don't know if you can see the audience from here. Well, you can't see the theater, but it's huge. Okay, so there's my little table with my notes. Those are my notes that I have to remember everything. And then, okay. Kenny, oh yeah.
We'll make sure.
Hello.
We need to make sure the table back because the spike table is gone.
Oh, okay.
Hi, how are you? As you can see, I sound a little raspy this evening. So, if we can have it as loud as possible, would be great for me. Whatever it was last night worked. This is good. That sounds good to me. And could I see the audience lights then? I guess that's good. Yeah, that's good. That works for me. And we have our spotlight per usual, correct?
Yep.
All right. Could I see full house lights just to see this table scenario? Because these black chairs here are very hard to see in the light. Okay, so if that's... See, can you show them the theater? How pretty it is. It's interesting. So there's a whole upper, two upper balconies. Okay, so, yeah, I guess, Kenny, this looks about right. Yeah, that looks about right. That looks good, yeah. Yeah,
cool.
We're good. Yeah,
awesome.
Easy. That's it. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Ooh, I am raspy tonight. God. I'll try to get through it. I don't have to talk for a couple of days after this.
I didn't hear a difference.
Okay, thank you. Oh, now it's Sherry.
Okay. Everyone get your earplugs.
Oh, God, yeah.
Here, I'll give it back to you.
Okay, here we go. Now we got to go back this way. So that was sound check. See how easy that is? That's how you do it. Now, we're back. I know. Dressing room's this way. This is the glamour. Okay. So I am now going to get dressed for meet and greet, and then I will check in with everybody later when we have a show. All right? So we'll talk soon. All right. Bye. Oh, God. Sherry's singing. We got to stop.